class maths. Today we are going to complete block 4, that is prime and composite numbers. Today our topic is S4, prime factorization and LCM. Prime factorization and LCM. LCM means least common multiple. Children, in previous class we learnt about prime factorization of SCF and LCM. SCF means highest common factor. So today I am going to show you with the example HCF and LCM. Okay children, now I will show you difference between SCF and LCM. For example, 63 and 42. So in HCF, 63 and 42 will take the prime factorization with the help of prime number. We'll do prime factorization. 7 9s are 63, 3 3s are 9, 3 1s are 3. So 63 is equal to, what are the prime factors of 63? 63 is equal to 7 into 3 into 3. So 7 into 3 into 3. Now 42. 42, what are the prime factors of 42? 7 6s are 42. 3 2s are 6. 2 1s are 2. Now, what are the prime factors of 42? 42 is equal to 7 into 3 into 2. 7 into 3 into 2. So now, which are the common factors? Which are the common factors? 7 into 3 and 7 into 3 are the common factors. So HCF is equal to 7 into 3. So 7 3s are 21. What is HCF of 63 and 42? So that 21 is the HCF of 63 and 42. Now I will show you LCM. Okay, LCM is least common factor. Same number I took children here, 63 and 42. Same method we'll do with the help of prime number. We'll do the prime factorization. So 63 is equal to 7 into 3 into 3. Next 42. What are the prime factors of 42? 7 into 3 into 2. Okay. Now 42 is equal to 7 into 3 into 2. So here little change is there, children, in LCM. Okay. What is the LCM? Here we'll take common numbers 7 into 3. First we write common numbers. Next, remaining numbers 3 into 2. 3 into 2 will take. But in HCF only we will take common numbers 7 into 3. But in LCM we will take common numbers. After taking common numbers, only ones will take children. 7 into 3. These two are common factors of 63 and 42. These, after taking 7 into 3, remaining numbers are 3 into 3 and 2. So 7 into 3, 3 into 2. So next we will multiply these numbers. 7 3s are 21. 21 3s are 63. 63 2s are 126. This is the LCM of 63 and 42.
Take out your workbook, children. Block 4, S4. First write date 16, 9, 20, 20. First bit. Observe the method Samir uses to find the prime factorization. Use the same method to find the prime factors of 48. So first 100, they gave you an example, no children, how they did, I am explaining you. 4 25 is a 100. 4 25 is a 100. Again this 4 they factorize it. 2 2s are 4. And 25 they factorize, 5 5s are 25. These are all prime factors. Okay. Like this we'll do, children, here. 2 24s are 48. 2 24 ja 48. This 24 will do factorize 2 12 ja 24. Next this 2 12 will factorize 2 6 ja 12. 2 3 ja 6. Okay. What are the factors of numbers for 48 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. These all are prime factors numbers for 48. Okay. Now second bit. Find the least common multiple using the prime factorization. Second bit. This 63 and 42 I have explained on board children. Check and complete. Okay. Now. Use third bit, use the graphic below to compare the SCF and LCM. The SCF, always children see check here, the SCF is greater than, less than or equal to the two numbers. Okay, the SCF is less than or equal to the two numbers. Next, the SCF and LCM. What will do in the LCM, SCF and LCM? Include common factors of the numbers. Okay. Next, the LCM. The LCM is greater than or equal to the numbers. Okay. Now, complete the workbook. Page number 34. Practice questions. This practice question shall show in classwork children. This is the class work. Draw margin children. First write date 16/9/2020. Block 4. Prime and composite numbers. Practice questions. Page number 34 rewrite children. First bit, find the missing numbers. A bit 30 is equal to 15 into dash. Children, a dash is there, no? 30 is there. In 15 table, how many times it will go, children? 30, 15, 2s are 30. Then 72, 19. You do it your own, children. Now, write if the numbers is prime or composite. Children, already learnt in the previous class which are the prime numbers, composite numbers. Okay. Now, a bit. 12 is a prime number or composite number, children? Composite number. Because it have more than two factors. Okay, 17, this B, C, D, do it your own, children. Okay, now, third bit. Find the prime factors of each number in two different ways. A bit, 60. First method I am showing here, 60. 60, do with the prime factors. Here they mention prime factors. So, we will start with the 2. 2 30s are 60. Next, 2 50s are 30. 3 5s are 15. Now, write it here, children. What are the prime factors of 60? 60 is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. These are the prime factors of 60. This is the first method. Next, second method. In the previous class, I'll show you, children. This is called another method, factor tree method. Which method? Factor tree method. So, here 60. Same this like only, but 2 30s are 60. Here, you can't not having any factors. For 30 or 2, find the prime factors of 30. 3 tens are 30. 10, 2 in 2 5s are 10. So you have to take these numbers. These numbers 2, 3, 2, 5. These are the prime factors of 60. Write it here. 60 is equal to 2 into 3 into 2 into 5. If we method two methods, first method, two, second method, you will get same prime numbers. Now B bit children, 45. Now 45. See which table we have to take prime numbers, children. Which table will take prime numbers? 5 table. 5 9s are 45. Next 9 is there. 3 threes are 9. Next 3, 3 ones are 3. So what are the prime factors of 45? 5 into 3 into 3 into 3. 5 into 3 into 3. Next, this is the second method. So 45. 5 nines are 45. Next, these the 9 you have to again factorize, children. 3 threes are 9. These 5, 3, 3 you have to take because these are the prime numbers. So 5 into 3 into 3. So what are the prime factors of 45? Prime factors of 45 is equal to 5 into 3 into 3. Next, C bit 81. Next, 4 bit. Use prime factorization to find the HCF. What? To find the HCF. Now they gave you two numbers, 6 and 10. So first we'll do prime factors of 6. We'll find, children, 6. So we'll start from the 2 table. 2 threes are 6. Okay. Now what are the prime factors of 6? 6 is equal to 2 into 3. Next, 10. 5 twos are 10. So 10 is equal to, these are for 10, these are the prime factors of 10. 2 into 5. So 2 into 3, 6 prime factors of 2 into 3 and 10s are 2 into 5. Which are the common factors here? 2, here 2, here 2. So HCF of 6 and 10 is equal to 2. 2 is the answer. Only common factors will take. Okay. Next, B bit. 27 and 36. 27. 3 nines are 27. Next, 3 threes are 9. These are the prime factors of 27. 3 into 3 into 3. For 36, 3 twelves are 36. 3 fours are 12. 2 twos are 4. What are the prime factors of 36? 3 into 3 into 2 into 2. Again, you have to find out, children, here, which are the common factors in both number 3 into 3, 3 into 3. Both are prime factors. So, these are the HCF of 27 and 36. So, 27 and 36 is equal to 3 into 3. Only common numbers you have to take, children. What is the HCF? 9 is the answer. Next, fifth bit. Use prime factorization to find the LCM. Okay, LCM, least common multiple. See, A bit 18, 32. First, we'll find the prime factors of 18. 2 nines are 18. 3 threes are 9. 3 ones are 3. Here, 18's prime factors of 2 into 3 into 3. Next, 32. 2 sixteens are 32. If you confuse, children, how big numbers, if you have divide, children, 2 ones are 2, 1 bring down 2, 2 6 are 12, remainder 0. So here we'll do step by step in the division, children. Here we'll do in mentally, understand, children. So 2 16s are 32. Next, 2 8s are 16. 2 4s are 8. 2 2s are 4. 2 1s are 2. So we'll write both factors. 18's factors are prime factors of 2 into 3 into 3. Now 32 prime factors are 32 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. Now we'll find LCM. LCM of 18 and 32 are, here 2 is the common. 2, 1, 2 will get common. How many 2s are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 2 3s. 2 3s. Multiply these all numbers, you'll get 288. This is the answer. Okay, don't forget, children, don't confuse SCF and LCM. In SCF, only we'll take common numbers 2. Okay, common number. So here 6 and 10 SF is 2. In LCM, we will take common number and remaining numbers also. Okay. This is a B bit children. This B bit you do it your own children. Okay. Today we completed our classwork. You complete your class also children. We will meet in next class. Thank you.